Before they play the next piece, I just wanted to point out there's a few in here that are underlined, just in case you aren't familiar with these students, you will be. The first one, obviously the first piece, the first thing you saw from Witcher was completely choreographed by Mrs. Tamara. But I also want to point out all the underlined things are things that students have either arranged, or in the case of the guitar players, in Guitar 1, they actually wrote those. So if it's underlined, it means it's to call your attention to the fact that that's the student work. So this is Spencer's arrangement of Paulina. And unfortunately, just due to crazy scheduling things, we didn't manage to get the whole piece, and we had a key change. And we had the solo transfer from Chad to Dorian to sort of signify the brass quintet saying goodbye in a way to Chad, and then having Dorian sort of move into that spot, and then Jeff would come in on the end of that. So I'm sad that we weren't able to learn the whole piece, but I wanted to make sure that it was pointed out that he had arranged it particularly for them. So we're going to do the first chunk of it where Chad's